HB2, the controversial law, has been blamed for close to $500 million.
Let's take a look at the fallout from this law.
Salesforce, Pfizer, Marriott, Pinterest, the list goes on.
Losing out on 730 jobs.
Tens of millions of dollars.
More than 200 businesses have come out in opposition to HB2.
The NBA is moving next year's All-Star game.
And some film producers have said they'll stop shooting here.
Roy Cooper says you made a big mistake signing this law.